Yo, check this out.
Yo, Robbie.
Okay, getting ready.
In this felony case of Tom and Michael versus State of Florida, I would like to call Mike Gonzalez to the witness stand. Can you please state your name, age, and what happened on November 2nd, 2009?
Michael Gonzalez, 13, and me and Thomas Gonzalez locked our friend up. I decided to rob it. We went in there. I got screwdrivers open. The back door, the back pool cage door, and one of the back doors. And Thomas robbed some jewelry, MP3 player, a watch.
Any attention of hurting someone?
No.
Okay, next I will call Thomas Gonzalez to the witness stand. And what happened on November 2nd, 2009?
We saw Mike's house. We decided to rob it. Michael got screwdrivers, unlocked the back door, locked the pool cage doors, and then I went in the room, stole cell phone, jewelry, watch, and MP3.
Okay, thank you. No further questions.
Okay, may I please have Michael Gonzalez to the witness stand, please? Have any experience with breaking into houses?
No.
Did you have any intention to play the part of stealing?
Nope.
What is your relation with the partner you are with? Did you personally steal something?
Nope.
Is this your first time?
Yes.
Are you remorseful for what you did?
Yes.
Alright, thank you. No further questions. Thomas, to the stand. Witness stand, please. Did you know whose house it was that you were stealing?
No.
Did you have any experience with stealing other people's property? Okay, no further questions.
I, the prosecutor, believe that these two gentlemen should be put to jail for their unacceptable behavior.
Thank you.
defense attorney for Michael and Thomas Gonzalez. I believe that as the defense attorney, they should be proven innocent because they have never done this before, and they are very remorseful for what they did. Case closed. I'm gonna put you out.